Welcome to today's edition of Toggle's Daily Video Insights. Today is Tuesday and yet another market trading day for another new insight from Toggle. Those of you who are with us, you know we do them every trading day. Those who are joining us for the first time, we publish these regularly. So if you'd like to see more of them, just subscribe to our YouTube channel and you'll receive a steady stream of these insights every morning straight to your screen. The focus today is going to be on Qualcomm. The exciting thing about today actually is that we are also using the new edition of our asset overview. So what you can see here, some of the novelties is that now when you click on any of the insights, it shows you directly what the stop level is and what the target level is and whether or not the price is continuing to track this. So for example, there was an earlier bearish insight that seemed to have been fulfilled. There's now bullish one that is close to being at the stop level, and just this morning we had another one about the entry point, which we're going to look at today. So if you click on this, it'll take you straight to the insight. This is what we're looking at today, the entry point for Qualcomm. As Toggle finds, it may be oversold and there could be a near-term bounce here starting from 129.75 to about 139.66, about 7.6% rise over 3 months, primarily because of the degree of downside price action as you've seen here. So this is really more of a reaction. Now, what, as you already know, you want to see is the price to stay within this confidence interval and certainly above the red line. Dropping before this line means that the odds of this still being the relevant driver will have been significantly diminished. Now, Toggle had looked at 24 similar occasions when you've had an oversold condition like this, and so this is the median projection across those episodes. Again, looking at why it might move here shows you exactly where the system had found these previous episodes, and you can see in particular that the 1 month return adjusted by volatility at the time, so right down here, is really quite an extreme. And whenever you reach these extremes, as you can see just visually in the chart, the stock typically experienced quite a meaningful bounce again within the next 3 months. The backtest here also shows that the convexity of this profile is quite compelling. So you've had some cases where the 3 month return actually substantially exceeded at 7.6% median, but of course you also had a couple of cases where the return dipped below that red line, and so the losses could be as much as 10%. So it's very important again to really manage the risk of these trades carefully. Take a look and see whether or not this is a fit for your portfolio, what your fundamental view is on Qualcomm. But at least from the point of view of the price action, this might be an interesting moment to take a look at this. So much for Qualcomm today. The daily brief, which by now should be already in your mailboxes if you subscribe to it, and if you don't, go to toggle.global and you can get it right away. We also discuss the possibly upcoming job market boom and what is in the cards for economic growth for the rest of the year. Thank you for your attention, and we'll see you again on Wednesday.